Hello and welcome to rockvalleycollege.edu. This tutorial is going to focus on how a student can run a program evaluation through online services. Program evaluations are very useful in helping you monitor your progress towards your program. So we're going to start at rockvalleycollege.edu, the homepage. We are then going to go to My RVC. Once we click on My RVC, we're going to go to Student or Online Services. I'm going to click on Online Services and log in. When logging in, be sure to use your lowercase s for your student ID number. Once logged in, we'll then go to the Student tab. And under Academic Profile, we're going to run the program evaluation. Your current or active program will appear in a blue box. There are other options as well. If you would like to look at a potential plan of study, you would go to What if I changed my program of study, and then choose the program from the drop-down menu. We'll start with the active program first. Once the active program is brought up, you have the option to look at information including catalog, anticipated completion date, this program summary, program requirements. Program summary shows how far you are in your progress towards your program. Program requirements focus on classes that have not been started yet, as well as completed classes or in progress classes. Not started will appear in red, say not started. Completed will appear in green and indicate completion. In progress will be listed as IP. Those are classes you'll be in your current semester. You scroll down to the bottom, the program will show deadline dates for graduation applications. The deadlines to apply for graduation are March 1st for spring, June 1st for summer, October 1st for fall. Let's look at some potential programs of study. To exit the evaluation, you would click OK. This takes you back to the main menu, where we will click on Program Evaluation again. Next, we'll go to What if I changed my program of study? For this example, we'll look at the Associate of Arts. We'll click Submit. You'll then be invited to choose a catalog here, and then submit again. The program evaluations will appear very similarly. Again, you'll have program, catalog, and anticipated completion date information, as well as student email address. Again, we have program summary and program requirements. Again, not started appears in red and completed will appear in green, indicating completion, and IP will indicate classes you are in currently. Graduation application deadlines are at the bottom of the page as well. Once you're finished reviewing your evaluation, you can then click OK to exit the evaluation. Hope you found this tutorial useful. Also invite you to look at our tutorials for registration. Looking through the program evaluation is very useful in helping you choose classes for your coming semesters to help you meet your graduation goals.